Would you be surprised or not seeing this type of art or statue for the first time? Yes, I am surprised, and this weird statue exists in our world. I don't know, from push-up bus to invisible top. So before you get started, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you can keep up to date with all our latest and most exciting content. Here are 5 most unique statues you see for the first time. Number 5. London Booster. London Booster is an art installation by Czech artist David Sendry. It's a bus fitted with hydraulic arms allowing it to do push-ups accompanied by audio-visual effects. London Booster are very popular for public visits, and it was created to celebrate the 2012 Summer Olympics and inspire the Czech Republic's Olympic team. It was installed outside the Business Design Center in Islington, which for the duration of the games was transformed into Czech House. Past the Olympics, the bus is publicly located in Prague neighborhood Sodo, and it is located in front of the building of Agrofert company of Andres Babies, which was a sponsor of the world. It exercises every day from 3 to 3:30 p.m. except for cold days, rainfall, snow cover or strong wind. Number 4. Floating Baby. In 2008, British artist Mark Twain created Planet, one of 3 sculptures which were informed by highly personal family moments with a permanent installation recently unveiled at Singapore's Garden by the Bay. This statue is a very beautiful, and many people visit Singapore for only this statue. The immense artwork is a 7-month-old sleeping child fabricated from painted bronze and steel, designed to give the impression of being weightless and suspended in mid-air. Despite the fact it weighs 7 tons and 10 meters in length, rendering it an engineering feat, the 3 pieces, Planet, Innocence and Lucas, collectively depict the history of his son in early childhood, including peculiar details was incorporated into the polymer clay used in the crafting of Innocence. Number 3. Anthony Hoy Kinetic Sculpture.
It took everything I had in my body to make it, and I made it all myself in my studio.
Anthony Hoy is an American kinetic sculptor who creates wind-driven sculptures resembling pulsing alien creatures and vertices. He makes use of computer-aided design, shaping the metal components with a plasma cutter and completing his work by use of traditional metalworking techniques. He evolved from small things to very big things displayed in his yard, a private collection not many get to see. Can you kind of just tell me about a few of those, like what their names are? I'll step in Gridwork Waterfall Waves about Space Wizard here. His sculptures are all over the world. They have appeared in fashion shows, the Academy Award, the 2016 Rio Olympics. Hoy notably designed a cauldron and accompanying kinetic sculpture for the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio, Brazil. Number 2. Melting Woman's Face. Takana is a very popular artist for his creation. He can make big statue like human body and statue look real. If you saw this type of statue, you will be surprised. This artist makes his art nearby a pond or other tank. So in this video, you can see a girl statue. This is his best statue in his entire life. It looks like this pond full of water in this girl's wet hair. Number 1. The Floating Tap. One of the most weird things, the Floating Tap Fountain is a clever illusion. It consists of a faucet mysteriously hovering above a pool or basin with an endless supply of water gushing out of it from seemingly nowhere. Several giant floating tap fountains can be found around Spain, Belgium, US, Canada and other parts of the world. If you see the floating tap for the first time, you will be shocked. The floating tap fountain is a cunning maya made up of a faucet mysteriously wandering around with an endless water on a tool or basin. Apparently, somewhere the fossils are not surprisingly stable despite having no visible support, and all this water coming from here is achieved a spectacular effect by a transparent tube in the middle.